I'm still playing. But what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Creative Kenya with a K, and I'm back with another video. Yeah, on this video, as you can see, my hair, my edges isn't done. So I'm gonna show y'all how to do edges. I mean, edges is really easy. You just gotta be patient and focused. It's just like doing frontal edges, closure edges, knotless braids edges, box braid edges, any type of edges. It's just that you gotta get with the hairstyle and get with your edges. So I'm gonna be using this brush. I got it from a beauty supply over here. I'm gonna be using this edge control. So basically, some people will scoop the brush through it. I use my finger and just, I kind of need the mirror too, so that's why I'm gonna just be in the mirror right there. So as y'all can see, through the mirror, like, I'm in the train, y'all. So we split it, just hold it, scoop it. As y'all can see, you can tell the difference between this and this already. So yeah, let's just keep going. So that, keep it. The same for the side. Now, see that? Now, it's probably, some people don't got an eddy, but you know your hair is like right here in front of you. But we're in between your braids, that's called an eddy. And I got one, so yeah, we finna do it. So yeah, I ain't even gonna go either. I'm sitting in the house. So this is a genuine video for all my subscribers, all my watchers. If you're watching this, subscribe, go subscribe right now, y'all. Come on, y'all don't have people in the background. I'm sorry about that. Just look at these edges, y'all. It's just, y'all go see the difference. Soon as I get done, y'all go see. Y'all don't have any phone ring, I'm sorry. It's real easy on y'all, like, legit. Like, not even just saying it's easy. Maybe it is, I'm just saying it, because, like, some people genuinely can't do it. People making the eyebrows be like, it's easy. Sorry, I'm off. It's easy. It's gonna be easy. So, yeah. So, as you can see, I get the top and the front right here. So, now I'm gonna do after sad. So, keep it tuned. So, y'all keep watching and see. Back. So, now lift these up. These two up. Get some more edge control. Sorry if my watch went off, y'all. What is this, y'all? Let's see. Okay. Y'all, sorry about that. That's you texting me. Don't even rush to take time. She might have a reason. I'll tell her my secret. Okay. Okay. I'll play too much, y'all. So y'all can do like baby hair, sweater hairs, baby hairs. Baby hairs. And then make one. No, it's just easy. Legit easy. Ooh, they. Love mama. Bad as hell. Queen of beauty. This be our shit. Nice. Yeah, see, I'm back with my edges on fleek. Edges is done. It's done. And now, y'all, this beginning part was for the ladies. Show y'all how to do edges and all that. Now, I'm gonna show you men how to tie that. For women, they gotta wear a tie for their job and get a tie. But we keep walking my edges in, but I found in the same video. So yeah, I'll be back. So y'all, now I'm gonna show y'all how to tie a tie. Y'all, edges done, pretty, sitting pretty. Look, I tied it earlier. But y'all, I ain't tied a tie since high school. So I was trying to see if I still had Jimmy before. I just get y'all BS on the tie. Yeah, I ain't button this up all the way. It's just button up so y'all can get the color you dig. Yeah, y'all instantly, y'all tap that. Y'all subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, like, comment. Y'all all, we all small YouTube trying to get big. Don't cheat yourself, treat yourself. So if you do stuff for subscribe for real. Cause that's what people don't like when you don't subscribe for real.